So I call out to all of you everywhere to stand up and know yourself as you really are. Know yourself as you really are. Know your mind as it really is. No matter where you live, if you live under censorship, dictatorship, or you think you live in a total democracy, whatever it is, go into your mind. See what's going on there and see what the basis of that is. If you stop thinking just for a moment, boom, there it is, the nature of your own mind. Clear, bare, naked, powerful, potent, alert, and ready for action.